Everyone, everybody, today from sunny Brazil, here just in the mid-30s, it's 10 past 2 in the afternoon, and I'm just going to check what the time is. The time is in where I'm racing. I've opened up an America's account, which I opened up last Friday, I think it was. And I've done okay so far. And just want to see what time it is over there. It's 5 past 11 at night. So we may get some intoxicated people, I don't know. But we've got 4 minutes to the race, so we'll go in and do a couple of qualifiers. I've got a qualifying time, so anyway, we'll set this up and see how we go. See how we go. Right, let's go. Right, let's see how we start here. Hopefully you hear me okay. I can see me okay. And this tunnel, it's a nightmare. Shit. Well, by the way, please forgive me, especially when we get to the race, if I say some bad words. It's unintentional, believe you me. It's just frustration, especially when people are not doing the right thing. I should live that in secret. Oh, Mother T! Great idea, yeah. Hello, Mother T, how are you? Put me up, Mother T, I'm in the wrong gear. Oh, dear. Mother T, Mother Teresa! It's the message. Check that out. What a day, 40, that's terrible. Missed it. That's the thing, you miss it in this blooming car, you miss it. You've got to really hold on to that. Hearing me loud and clear, thank you, that's good. That's terrible. That is shocking. Thing is, I'm no focusing at that. I'm really not focusing here. Thank you. now. A lot of time, yeah. I'm losing time here. I can't afford to get them here up now. There we go. Shit. Focus. I only got 1 second, 1.2, which is still garbage. Ah, here we go. We'll go and wait for the restart, which is a couple of seconds. Okie dokie, here we go, we're in. We are sitting at P8. Oh no, wait a minute, wait a minute. Jesus! Did you do that? Yeah, that is my YouTube channel. If anybody wants to watch live. Here we go, see... That's not bad, I mean, I only started that less than a week ago and we'll see. So, these guys, will test to see how much, maybe, alcohol or whatever, because we've got one Canadian. Now, I'm under Canadian because I lived in Canada many, many, many moons ago. 1978, I lived in Canada, to 1981. My oldest son was born there. That's why I picked Canada rather than the United States of America. Yankee doodle dandy. Right, focus. P8, gotta get up to at least in first five, top five. Objective. Right, come on, missed that gear. Too slow. Here comes the Ferrari on the outside. Is he gonna go in there? Now, this is what the kind of. Right, focus, John. Go to watch it, apparently, there. What's going on here? Shit. McLaren's right up me bum. P6. Alright, watch here, Jimmy. Jump up, bloody bridge. Only 3 seconds left away there. There we go. I can't see three up there, I've got a chance. Close up. Two and a half seconds. Lost a wee lot there, time. 2.8 now. They're about faster on the straight. This car's not really fast on the straight. Oh, but smoke air. I'm not going to catch him, though. No. Still got 2 laps left. I'm getting faster anyway. Yeah, I'm not catching them at all. Even the time's slower. Yeah. I'm going in it too much now. 24.5 now. Got a penalty. And I'm going to wear that as I catch up with them. Bloody hell. Oh, look at this guy, he's gonna get me. He's gonna get P4 with 1.5, 2 fucking second penalty. What the fuck? What the oh, that's fucking bullshit. Absolute bullshit. See, look, if I got penalty, look, 2-1-2. This course for penalties is absolutely ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. I've been playing this game for nearly a year now, and I have found that it's not so much getting harder, but it's getting more frustrating. They think they're doing good things, but they're not. They're making it harder for everybody. Anyway, that's that one. So I'll save that to look at our bloody stuff up. So what happened here, man? Well, mind you, you've seen the S right now. So, no, apologies. Well, I'm back up, but I'm sorry. Okay. God's sake! Terrible in this button. What the hell again? Yeah. Oh, Jesus! What? Well done. Well, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, my left team. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. How do you go on here? Yeah, well, I just need to get it in. What do you need, Jack? You're a need, Jack, Jimmy. You're a need, Jack. Let's go and have a look at that and see what happened. What happened? See what happened. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Calm down. Okie dokie, mother tea. Okie dokie, I'm coming down, I'm coming down. I've got fifth. Right, let's see a look at this. I need a drink of water. Right, let's see a look at this. Right, right, so starting in PA. Canadian team. Whoa! Somebody's off. See, there is a bit of dirtiness going on. It looks like the Canadians are Esk is a tuning car, that's Esk. Sure is. Whoa! We've got a P6. Whoa! Oh, he's Chef LaPelle. How did he pass up so quick? He said LaPelle. He summed me up. See, like you see the Pelle, they're phenomenal. Let's move this along a little bit. There's P4 now. Now what I'm famous for, breaking too early and hunting on that break on the bloody corners. See there, I touched that wee one, I shouldn't have touched that. That was the 2-by. I mean, worse than that. Let's check it here. That was too early. Possible penalty there. Let's stay off of there. I'm going to touch it here. Mind you, that was the first race of the day, so see how it goes. Let's skip a lap here. Put the last lap. Was all right, the lap. Pushed it too much. Thing is, it was gaining on him, too. But also, so was this guy. 3-2 go. He was in the far away. So he didn't deserve it there. I mean, why not? I don't know. Because now it's going to cost me 2 seconds. 2.5, maybe. Let's get rid of the guy in the clouds. So watch my time here because the next race is going to start. So I've got 2 seconds now. See? So he doesn't need to, worry about passing me. He's going to get P4 if he even trying. Okay, right. What are the next one? Let's see what happens here. Okie dokie. Oh, that's a thing. Can't see too near. Woohoo. He's going to guess it. Right, let's go into this. Oh. 2 minutes. See, the thing is here, I had to bet the cars because I've not went far enough into the game to actually, I'm going to change something to assist. What am I going to do? Maybe that's what I need to do, check anyway. See, I've got the fastest lap between all my accounts. 12. All right. You know what, start this. This number two, where am I? Where am I sitting now? Oh, 10th. I wish there was still a D in here. It's just too early, 110. Good second. Too slow. Oh, there we go. Sector 3. Ten mistakes. What's happening? They should be in their bed. It's what? 11:30 at night or something. Well, as a child. America's got a lot of different time zones, isn't it? Oh, here we go. See, it's not got great acceleration. Fuel hitting in the back and everything. Yuck, swine! This SK guy, he's taking no prisoners. Stick me up. Whoa! Somebody got nudged off. Now, this is going to happen down here. What's going to happen down here? Shit! He's just going to... Oh, what the hell? What's the 5 second penalty for? I did nothing! Jesus, this game's so fucked up. I did nothing! How am I supposed to dodge army cars skating out of the shop? Eh? It's ridiculous! Absolutely ridiculous! Cars going everywhere. Ghosting it, no ghosting it. Terrible. 5 seconds! Ridiculous! Right, Jack, just focus on that race, eh? Shit, I'm just kidding! Hell, that will. all for not to lose it right here. Slowly right down to nut to zero. Fourth, let's see where I end up. The leaders are away now. That's ridiculous. I'm going to have a look at that after I see what happened there. It's just not right. Looks like the one watcher's gone AWOL. No, I'm messing it up. One more lap to go. Well, that P-Fed's guarantee is longer than I stuff it up. I'm getting that fed for the belt. If you need laps. The leaders are away.
This is what I gotta watch, it's kinda loaded. As I say, as long as I do stuff up, what do I do? I stuff up.
He's 15. Ha 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 ha! Flapped him! Seconds, that's terrible. Ridiculous! Look at that, 2, 18, 19, 20, that's terrible. Absolutely rubbish. Oh well, I don't know, I really don't know I'm gonna try go carnival next time. Not fit, this is good, but are you there, Mother T? Obviously not, you've stuffed off. Holy watch, I've got you off. Even your wife deserts you. No problem. So, my ratings, yes, my doom. I'm back. Oh, okay. You're back, eh? Well, you missed a good, let me say, first eight race with the odd vocabulary words that are not in the dictionary. So, we'll just go here, look at that. I want to see what happened. Why you got a 5 second penalty, I don't know. It's just unreal. Let's see. Right, this one. Looks a look right to start, wasn't it? Touch that. Let's see. Because there's a wee bit of a commotion here. Well, it must have been the second lap. Oh, that's right, because he pushed me out of there. And that must have been the second one. Pickle Sickle! I suppose we did that right to finish P5. You were back there. What happened there? Now this is it here. Right, the only car is starting there. So he's the guy over here. Nick, and this guy comes in front. Huh? Oh, see, look. Now, what's going on here? Why have got my left and front wheel? He's shot across me. He's ghosted. So, why do I get that? Why do I get that? 5 second penalty. I don't understand that. That's a good old view. Yeah. Well, I've tried to avoid him. I've scuffed him. So I've been accused of putting him off the track then. Is that all right? Fucking bullshit. Effing bullshit. Not happy, Jan. Gran Turismo, your penalty system is rubbish. Absolute rubbish. The thing is that, you know, when you get something similar like that done to you, and nothing happens, then they get penalised. It's weird. It's just weird. Why am I so doing here? Again, so what am I doing?
first said, girl, I know, I need to get off of that, I need to sell it. I said, no, you're not. That was me, was it? Nobody had this. Nobody near it. Just going to go too fast here. Turned it too quick. I did it twice, didn't I? That's why you got to watch that corner. I mean, you want to get it as fast as you can, but you've got to get the orientation that right. Well, that's how I got the fifth. So how did they get the fifth? I was in 10th, 9th, when we got this penalty. So, I reckon there was a few cars got took out here. Must have been a few more behind one. There's only three made it through. That's how we got 5th there. Right, okay, I'll leave it at that. And I'll go in and I'll get another. I'll try the McLaren this week. Whoa! Whoa! Blip, blip. You slip when you're drinking again, honey. Blip, blip. You're slapping your drink again, are you? Too early in the day, it's only 3:15 in the afternoon. Bleep bleep! Oh, you're a wee car! Right. Oh, wait a minute, here we go. No, good, I can't do that. We want to change the car. Yes. Then select for garage. Oh, I didn't hear. That's right. I didn't hear in here. I've only got that. Because I've not got any. I've only got that one group three car that I won. Okay, we'll leave the master. I'm going to hear McLaren, that's okay. There's no more very many cars, because I just started playing it. So, let's go. Now this thing has got good acceleration, especially on this straight right here. I might just not take it on. Well,
Right. Lefty ho. We're way back again. B9. Oh, right. Right. Let's go. Tell you what, it's no bad signal for being in America, in Australia. Me being in Australia, but not in America. I got a worse signal with the UK. The only guy, I got two red bars. Which I don't think America's. It's a fair way along, huh? Right, here we go. Chico! Sorry about that, mate. Comes up through the bottom there. It also comes in here. Sugar. He's gonna try and get me on this corner, right? Yes, so we'll have to be a wee bit careful here. I should hear the speed in this thing. I look to get away from him. Yep, P5 again.
only got 3 seconds.
That'll not fucking help him.
Still got 3 laps to go. See, I'm catching him up here on the straight. Here we go. That's that brake twat. The brake is so sensitive, let's say a load cell breaker, I just kind of get to adjust it so that I'm not sure how to adjust it properly.
Ah, shit. Jesus. I lost focus here. I did that the last time, didn't I?
We're all good here. No. Guy behind us, he's going to tap my spot. Now, didn't hit the wires this time. There we go. Now he's going to catch me. I've got penalties. Oh, come on, you dirty prick. I should have got third there, fourth. We had penalties. Well, there. But I thought I would have got third there. Anyway. Oh, there's a three. Okay. Oh!
Lock wedge!
Eh?
Lock wedge!
Stop it. Well, kids have look at anybody watching. Maybe wants to watch. I'm just going to call it quits here. And race on my own for a wee while. But if you do happen to watch this, thanks for that. And if you do like it, please subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button if you liked what you saw. If you want more, let me know in the comments. We'll close it there and say c'est la vie.